train you guys how to connect HFM market to Metatrader 5. For those of you who are using HFM broker, in this video tutorial you will learn how to connect it to Metatrader 5 step by step. Okay, now this is the dashboard of the HFM market. Okay, now you can see this place here live. Click on it. When you click on it, look at up and you can see this place here. You see this place here that I'm pointing. Click on it. Click on it. So when you click on it, you can see your, this is where you see the your account list. So if you don't have one, you can as well open one. Okay, so if you register without opening Metatrader 5 account, you can click there to open account. So you can see this place here. You can either open the account here. So that is it, guys. So I've already opened my own. So you'll be seeing the Metatrader 5. You select Metatrader 5. So you can click on it. So when you click on it, you can see this place here. Platform HFM Mt5. So you can see the account number. Now, the password which they are going to ask you to create, you will be required to enter your password. That password, it is either during your registration, they'll ask you to enter your live account password. Then that password is what you are going to use to log in on the Metatrader 5. Please do take note of that. Then you copy your login or your account number. So when you copy it, you can check the server, check your server. So my own server is HFM Market Global Life 1. HFM Market Global Life 1. So that is my own server. Your own server may be different. Please do take note. Okay, because everybody have their own unique servers. So you can see it here. Now, what do you do now? After you have copied the account number, go to this place. Go to Metatrader 5. Open it. So you are going to open Metatrader 5. Don't know why this phone is hanging. So open Metatrader 5. So once you open it, wait for it to load. So wait for it to load. So once it load, you can see this place here, quotes. You can see this trade dot above here. Click on it. When you click on it, you either see manage account or get started. If you don't click, if your own is showing get started, you click on it. If your own is still showing manage account, click on it. So my own is showing manage account, so click on it. So I'll click on it. Then you look at up, you will see this plus icon here or plus button here. Click on it. So when you click on it, you are going to search for HFM. So you search for HFM. So when you search for HFM, yeah, it's going to load. So you scroll down. So you see this one, HF Market SUSV Limited. That's the one you're going to select. This one I'm pointing here. So you can see it here. Then you select it. So once you select it, you can see this place, login. That account number which you have copied is your login. So you paste it there. Then you can see this place here, server. Like I said, remember, your own server may be different from my own. My own is HFM Market Global Life 1. So I'm going to select it. Then your password, remember I told you, it is the password they ask you to create while you were creating your account. So that is it. You are going to enter that password. So I'm going to enter my own password now. The account, the password which I use in creating my own live account. So that is it. So I'm going to enter it now. So I'm going to enter it now. Then once you enter, you to click on login. So once you click on login, you can see that it's going to load. So you can see I have successfully connected my own. So if I deposit money now, it will come and show here. So and I can execute my trade in peace. So you can see it here, guys. You can see that I've successfully connected it. So that is how to connect your HFM market account to Mt5, Metatrader 5. As simple as that. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any question, feel free to comment below. Okay? Thank you.